Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're going to continue off where I left off. Right here, back in the old Cabrera Myers house. And today I'm going to start to get Andrew that girlfriend. And then after that, I'm going to do the other brothers, like, like Michael and, Teddy. I'm actually going to make a read. I'm trying to see if there's anything about... Wait a minute, what was that thing I saw? So what do you do? Oh, here it is. Three, observation. Wow, that's a useful one. Gonna need to keep that one. I'm gonna have to save it. Have three friends. Introduce yourself to 10 Sims. Jeez. Wait. That, I'm correct, that means my class one. Go on two dates. Have a boyfriend or girlfriend. sorry. Alright, continuing. I think we're gonna do a little renovating a little bit. But first, gotta make some paintings. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I think we're gonna enter in some gaming tournaments. There you go. Just gonna have this. They're gonna have this. Wait a minute. Did that pizza ever come? No, the pizza did not come! Aw, those jerks. They stole my money. Let's see, I'm buying the coffee machine back again. I hardly ever use that thing. Plus, kind of useful. Coffee machine. This one should keep me up more. Why don't you cook some eggs and toast? After you're done doing that, then you can go to the bathroom upstairs. Right, reading. Well, how about we just make it one? Oh crap, school. You have school too. Wait, who watched the baby? Crap! Oh god, I gotta do something soon. I could add a new sim, but then it just takes up more space. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm only gonna add 2 more sims after this. You know how much that sucks? Well, how about one of the guys can move here? Wait, let me take a look. Look at the neighborhood. No, this place looks like it's for raise a baby here. I guess this place is the only place we'll do. Dazed. Caffeine jitters. Jeez. I guess I could just do this. Let's see. Take vacation. Alright, fine. Yeah, I still gotta get you that date. Clown cover. Blown cover. While working as assistant, one of Katie's agents has blown her cover. Has a cover blown. Has cover. Has his cover blown. Protocol says to pull the agent. But the agent wants to finish the job. Let him finish. Yeah, perfect. Dang it, man. He bow. Fredoy Yabiba Squadza. Enizuk E. Sugar Blue. Michael's latest classroom assignment is a group project. His group mates are playing smart. Should he try to contribute as much as... Contribute, man. Once they see how hard Michael's working, the other kids start slacking off. No good, dead good. Aw, oh, man. Ugh. You're late for school. Students are allowed to choose their own assignment for the upcoming school pool. Uchima Navitane Wexner.
Aquidab. Galgo Arabe Zanks.
Vigel Jerkrophoba.
That's an aquidab.
Crap. If I don't do something soon. I oh god, now this is the worst. I cannot go to work today. Wait, where is he? Fudge. You are getting home from work. You are not leaving her there. Love it when they all go off. You were running on that treadmill. You're gonna be punching some bags, dude. Yes. That's it. What are you doing in the wrong bed? Can't let him sleep in there. You are really tired and really low on fun and hungry. Jeez, man. Alright.
Ring lock.
Hopefully everything goes according to plan, and he can't take a bath. Rexy. Dang it. Almost done. I'm hiring a mini. Ay, caramba. It's like... What is she doing? Turn off. All right, Nanny. You don't think I should go check on them? After this is done, news and then TV. Got to see one. Almost there. There we go. Go! Oh, come on. Eddie, me, I'll do it. She better not. He did not even use the restroom. Everything's so wrong for this dude. Wait a minute. There should be a potion above. Okay, what in the... Hey. Uh-huh. Sit down, jeez. Hey, Karumba. Thank you for stealing my words. What are you doing, boy? He can't go to school because then we can leave the baby. Rose is here. Oh, he is.
meet a new.
This plump. Darling.
Oh. Yelping a mall.
That's what they. Where did they give in?
Ah,
Philibok? Ah, Conqueror. Scopa? Crush of pores. Arpanaya Bonangrabe. Kisnoi. Drobus Varric?
Uh-huh.
Ah, Chul, Chul. Shubi Lenarf.
Washinoi.
Plema Oong.
Wow. Alright, here we go. Now we're gonna go. Museum sounds nice. I just hope I can take care of the baby. Well, Lola, actually. She has a name. See, what is it? Ooh. And you're hungry again, like the last time. Jesus. Well, that's her dad. Eesh. Sad morning, she wants to talk to her dad. Jesus. Alright, fine. We should go somewhere else then. Let's see. Phone. Play a game, take a selfie, take a photo of, take a photo with. I guess that'll work. Stop playing the dang piano. Who? Who? Hey, it's a little guy. Oh, I love this way you could do that. Let's see if we could turn that into a painting or something. No, he wants to see that then. Alright, that was good. How are people appearing out of nowhere? What do you want? I think it's this travel. Yeah, that's how it works. I mean, my legs are in pain.
Teebs, Chefinaz Nabim Rabasa. Sir Papa? Yes, Miss. Sawada Abimi. Frobe. Kipoy Shtimbara. Abimo Babrizu. Kunarb. Abano Plerum Ganero.
Turkey! Turkey! Oh, the talk is hilarious. Well, you see, today has been a failure. Alright, Michael. Wait, a baby! Jesus Christ! Wait. Oh, phew. Wait. Wait, everybody's off! Oh, no, we gotta go home. You gotta go now. Please tell me to take her away, Jesus. Oh, come on. Oh, they were just at home. I thought they weren't even there. Hmm. Huh? Oh wait, I think I put that outside. Wait, it's like she won't talk to me no more. Well, that way, anyways. How do you ask for a D? I forgot, jeez. Pay the bills! Oh no. Forgot about the bills! I almost do too. Take a bubble bath. Make, cook. I think I have an idea what to do now. So I'm correct, that should get you flirty. Maybe that'll do it. Oh yeah, I forgot you upgrade this crap. But not going out. Stop. Oh god, man. Do not go in. You can die. I've seen it before on YouTube. And you're one of my favorites. So I won't let you die. Tense. Jeez, why is he so tense? Oh. Customer for Michael for additional information. I think the cheaper one. Fire! Fire! Stop, blah, blah, blah. Extinguish, extinguish, extinguish! For the love of God, get in the house, dude! You took so long! You idiots. Why aren't they extinguishing it? Extinguish that dang fire! Oh my. Nobody took the baby out. For the love of God. Why? Just why? Is he in the red? Oh my God. Extinguish, 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 extinguish. For the love of God, extinguish the dang fire. Don't get in the fire. Oh my God, you idiots. You are a little piece of crap. Oh no, please, no, no, for the love of God, he never got a chance. Plead, for the love of God, plead. Please, plead. Did it work? Please work, please work, plead. Why? Why is it stuck? What the hell is going to happen at this point now? Oh my God, everything's burned and everything's on fire. Oh, what a terrible day for Titty. Can this... Nope, no, I'm not going to say it because something bad's going to happen if I say it. I didn't even have enough money to pay the taxes. You sick. What is he doing in here? What are you doing? Jeez. I swear I'm gonna get so mad right now. Oh. Oh, you're reading in my house. This is one thing to do. Make a funny and friendly introduction. That's it. This is where the family will be graved forever. Whenever somebody dies, they're going to be put in the backyard. It's a sign of respect. Who's crying? Oh my God, it was me that was in the fire too. Wait a minute. I remember something. I remember something in, I think it was Lawrence decided to use something to revive the dead. No, what, Mom? Oh my God, that's right. I remember that one of her videos. One of the, she killed all the animatronics with the energy. For to make enter, now I remember. So, next time I'll try to revive him, and next time hopefully I'll be more careful. Thank you guys so much for watching. There's so much chaos in this game. Hopefully you all had a good laugh. Oh man, tasted. Okay. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.